good and welcome back to another Resident Evil Zero video. Previously, last time I ended up fighting a guy that is hard as rock. I fire at least 9 shots out of the Desert Eagle and that guy, and he's still around. That guy is so tough. I wish I had more ammo for the Magnum, should say. That would really help me out a lot. But I want to see if I can go back in and get rid of this guy. So let's jump right in.
Resident Evil Zero.
Here we go. Panel room. Let's continue. All right. It's tightly sealed. Sucks when they need all the guns, but Billy has all the guns. Know what I'm sorry is that you can't just slip past or dodge, should say. I'm going to test something out. This is what I'm fighting. Yeah. Come on. Yep. Got by. It worked. That is what I wanted to try. To see if I can get past these guys. Getting past these guys means that I don't have to waste any of my ammo. Just use right away. All right. Right here. Keys. Bring up the panel. Touchdown. Bam. 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 There is nothing. All right.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait! I've got to find Billy.
Billy Cohen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again.
So this, I don't understand. Why couldn't I take this? When? I don't remember searching that area. And this is saying that I already searched the area. And that's down. This guy around here. But I don't understand. I have a big fight up and these guys ain't giving me anything. Not a single ammo. Just one health and that's it. Huh? All right, get ready for this guy.
What is that?
I don't know. You could have run. Really? Try and get out. Come on, I have two more. That's 9. That's 9.
Resident Evil 0.
And can get past those two without really taking any damage, that would be great. Or only taking the least amount of damage possible. Look what I'm going up against, and these guys give me nothing. Literally nothing.
Ow!
Come on. What the hell? That's what I was afraid of, you know. Let's see, master. What the heck? Ring a ring a rosy, a pocket full of crosy. Shut the fire door.
For real? Come on, Rebecca.
Sorry if you guys are feeling a little dizzy.
I'm dead! Bloody hell!
That was intense. Literally one touch, I'm done. Let's see what's behind this door. I need ammo. No. Health is more important. Health is more important. Level 2? What is that level 2? Open sesame. Come on, pick it up. It doesn't sound fun around at level 2. So let's try level 1 next. But first things first. Let's see what level 1 has to offer. I need help before I can go to some of these places. I think I know where that is. Let's try level 4.
Playtime is over.
Ah,
you
damn.
And your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
At least need some help before you get your revenge. Guys are like that. Get wrecked.
No, Billy!
need a safe place plus health. Gas is always welcome, but not at the moment. Seems like a safe place here. But come on. Let's try again. God damn. I think I get it. Once more. Let's do this one first. Then this. This one leads. Okay. There we go. There we go. Light him up. Since that is done, let's save because what? No saving point. I consider this as a saving point. There you go, typewriter. Let's save right here. Let's save right here for the time being. Here we go. And without further ado, I got three. And without further ado, I think I will be stopping it right here. Yes, right here. No further till later. So, hoping to see you guys on another one. So, until then, peace. I'm out.